Greetings! In today's mathematical exercise, I will try to solve a system equation with sports equipment. These are balls for different sports. Again, I have four rows where I have to find the sum of the fourth row. And let's see. The first row, I have three football balls, or this is the soccer. It is called football in Europe, but in US it is called soccer, or something like that. Okay, these balls, three of them equals 81, or the sum of the football balls is 81. I have to divide 81 by 3. And that is something about around 27. Let's see. 20 by 3, 60, and 3 by multiplied by 7, 21, 60, 21, 81. Okay, that should be 27. Now, I have to find the basketball. Again, I will subtract the football from 59, right? And that should be 32, right? 32 divided by 2 is 15, 16. Okay, that should be 16, if I'm correct. Whew, these are big numbers for my little brain. Well, practice makes perfect. Let's see. The third row, I have the volleyball. Two volleyballs and one basketball. And what I do is to subtract the basketball from 66. That should be 60, 50. 50 divided by 2 is 25. And now if I have calculated this correctly, I have to sum all the addends, which is the football, the basketball, and the volleyball. That is 27 plus 25 is 52. Right, 52 plus 16. 68. Oh no, wait, 50. Right, it's correct. All right, the second equation. There is the American football, the rugby, called in Europe. I have three football balls, rugby, equals 42. Now I know that 42 divided by 3 is 14. This is from solving these equations. I have memorized it. Very strange, but this is the purpose of the exercise. Right, 14. Now, I have to find the bowling balls. I will subtract the rugby ball from 54 to receive a 40. Divided by 2 is 20. Should be 20. I haven't invented the math. Right. Okay. And I have this curling on the third row, curling equipment, curling ball, let's say. What to do? 42 minus 20 is 22, divided by 2 is 11. So the curling ball should be 11. Now I have to sum these three addends. That is 20, 34, 45. Right, let me check again. Yes, And I have one last equations. One last equation with tennis ball, baseball and golf balls. Let me find the tennis ball balls. 36 divided by 3. That should be 12. Right. 12, 36. Now the baseball should be 18 minus the tennis ball is 6 divided by 2 is 3. 3. And finally, the golf ball, that is 21. 21 minus 3 is 18 divided by 2 should be 9. 9. 9 by 2, 18. Okay, and if I have made that right, I have 12 plus 9, 21, and 3, 24. Let me check again. 21, correct. And that's right. I collected the sport balls. I got my new knowledge level. This is for today, and this is the last system equation I am solving for this mathematical season. Next week I will make some conditional tasks, mathematical tasks. But if you are curious what are they are over a popular game. We'll see you next week. And until new meetings then.